Well, new this morning, a grocery store grand opening is bringing in a crowd, huge crowd, hours before the doors even open.
KCRA3's Leticia Ordaz is live in Elk Grove. Leticia, what's the draw so early in the morning?
Well, Deirdre, free goodies is the draw, and so many people here at Henry's Farmers Market are so excited. And check this out. They are getting some fresh muffins right now from the bakery here, as well as some coffee. Folks here have been waiting in line since 3 this morning. Everyone is just so excited that the store is opening. And also, so many people in our community say they're out of a job right now. They've lost their home, so they could really use this bag of groceries right now. And here is the bag right here. It is 25 pounds of goodies here. Lots of nutritious stuff. No fresh produce, but there is olive oil. There is fresh popcorn in there. There's everything to make a complete meal here. This is worth about $50 here. And that is the big draw this morning. Kel, you were the first one in line. You got here at 3 this morning. Tell me why you got here so early.
I'm here to get a bag of groceries. And look at this ad. Pineapple, 98 cents. It's $2.99 elsewhere.
Well, but you are being a good Samaritan, too, because you say this bag is not going for you. You are donating this bag here.
That's right. To Senior Citizen Services, I'm going to buy $50 worth of food and donate the whole thing to them.
Oh, you're doing such a great thing. And, Virginia, you are keeping this bag for yourself.
Yes.
Tell me a little bit more about the importance of this bag for you and for your family.
Well, I should make a lot of money for this one. My first time to join this kind of thing. And I'm so excited.
Okay, so you're not going hungry today, that's for sure.
No.
Lots of fresh produce.
Gives me a lot of money.
Okay, so folks here have to wait 2 more hours and check out the line. It continues to get longer by the minute as people are seeing our reports and hearing that the first 200 people in line will get some free groceries. The store is located here on Bighorn and Laguna. There is still plenty of time to come on out. As you can see, the folks who didn't sleep here are getting some coffee right now as they wait for the store to open in just 2 hours. Reporting live here in Elk Grove, I'm Leticia Ordaz, KCRA 3 Report.